All right. I've been away for so long, about 2 or 3 months, and I haven't given you guys any updates at all, unless you were in a Discord. Because if you're not in a Discord, what are you doing? Make sure you join the Discord in the description down below. But enough of that. 2 months, I haven't dropped a video. I haven't edited. I haven't done none of those things. Like, I think I've forgotten how to edit. I'm gonna have so much trouble trying to edit out things in this. So bear with me for this video. But overall, I have you guys' support 100%. I came back, my Discord was flooding with you guys asking where I am, if I'm okay, and stuff like that. People even found out about my Instagram, like my personal one, not my one that I put on my, you know, YouTube channel. They actually searched and found my Instagram. They're in my DMs talking about some, yo, when are you coming back, bro? What are you doing? Drop me a video. Like, what are you doing? I was like, yo, how'd you find me? But it just shows to, like, the extent my subscribers will go to, like, know if I'm okay and stuff like that. And it's crazy, bro. Like, I was just at, like, 30 subscribers.
The video. I just want to get on here and say thank you for 48 subscribers, guys. Thank you so much. I've been grinding on this channel
and, like, doing nothing. Like, I didn't even know if I was going to get through, like, to about 500 subscribers. It was just crazy. And now I have over 900 people that want to watch my channel. And we're speaking about 900, bro. We're almost close to 1K, bro. What are you doing? We have about 984 people that are subscribed currently, bro. We are so close. Just hit that little subscriber button, that little red thing at the bottom, and help your boy out. And make sure you like the video. But about BA. So I heard that BA has been dying out from a couple of friends, you know, people that I've known for about a long time. And they're telling me, man, BA's dying out. I'm like, yo, what are you talking about? I go on Roblox, right? And I'm looking and I'm like, yo, they're not lying. Only have about 24 people on and it's like midday. I'm like, is BA dying out? I was so worried because, like, you know, my channel is based off BA and I really don't play anything else but Filipino games. So I'm like, do I have to switch up my content? Do I have to start, like, you know, telling my subscribers I can't really do BA videos if there's not people playing the game? Because I can't troll anybody if they're not on the game. So how it would go is I need you guys' help via Roblox DMs or Discord DMs. Hit me up in there. Send me a game you want me to play, you want me to review, or send me games that you want me to do a top five on. Yes, yeah, run my Discord DMs up. Send me top fives that you want to see. So, like, you know, oh my god, I want Nas to do a top five. How would I say this? Leaders, yeah, top five leader video. Oh, yeah, let me hit up Nas. Yeah, yeah, you hit up me. I'm like, oh, yeah, bet, I got you. I dropped the video the next day, you know, with my honest opinion, my reviews, the analytics and everything. And bro, people were getting mad at me. Like, I have a video sitting about like 10K and people are in the comments and they were mad at me. They're like, yo, you're only going off how popular the game is. You're only going off like because so many people play the game, you're doing it. I can't really know, you know, what type of games you want me to play and want me to do the top five on if you're not sending them to me. Of course I'm gonna bring up the top five best games on the network on Roblox because I play those games. I don't really play like little games here. I play them here or there, like Filipino games. Why are you gonna tell me you're picking the top five best games if you don't? It's top five. They're like, it's off analytics. They're like, yo, you're only picking this game because it has over 1 million players, over 1 million people that play the game, over 1 million people that join the group. And they were bashing me. I was like, yo, all right. So that's where Discord's going to come in handy. I'm going to make a chat or a new catalog to where you guys can give me the type of games that you want me to play. And I got you guys. Seriously, man. Like, you don't know how stoked I am to be back on the platform. Like, I'm in those 2 months cherry my teeth, wondering when I'm gonna be back. I'm like, yo, bro, do I go back today? Do I go back tomorrow? Like, yo, what do I do? But I had the patience. I knew you guys would come in for me. And I was like, yeah, man, I'll come on the next day. And then here I am. I'm not dead. Had people saying I was dead, but I'm not dead. Had people saying I was quitting. I'm not quitting. People, like, the CC program, I think they kicked me out. Yeah, I got kicked out of the BACC program. I also got kicked out of many regiments, like so much mad regiments. I was like, yo, how am I gonna get back into regiments, bro? I gotta do 300 JJs again? Nah, bro. I kind of got tired of doing JJs. Like, I really hate doing those, especially for videos, bro. I'm sitting there doing 300 JJs. What? I'm probably gonna stick to trolling. I'm just playing. I'm gonna definitely do trial videos again. Do, like, you know, the top fives. You know, I'm known for my top fives, really. My top five videos and my top five regiments, my top five, all of that. So I'm gonna start doing more of those because I see you guys like it. That's off based off analytics and how you guys are looking at my stuff. That's what I'm gonna go for. But this video is like, what, 6 minutes? So I'm gonna cut it down here. And I'm just gonna let you guys know, I'm so stoked to be back. You just don't know. Like, I'm hella stoked to be back. And yeah, make sure you join the Discord for new updates and everything like that. That's where I am most of the time. You're not gonna catch me on YouTube replying to comments that much, but you're gonna catch me in the Discord. So if you wanna DM me, hit me up, talk to me about anything, just hit me up in Discord. I'm definitely gonna be there. Make sure you follow my Instagram. Yeah, cause like, all of a sudden, I have like 30 people in my DMs asking where I am. But yeah, make sure you follow my Discord, my Twitter, everything like that. And I'm gonna go, man. It's like 11 o'clock, so I'm gonna go to sleep. I'll see y'all boys tomorrow with a new video. Cheat.